Sunshine!
Yay!
When I beat the series, I'm also gonna show you guys a few weird glitches that happened because of code. There's one that's very funny. I wanna go to Crab Island. Why do I have to go to Dolphin Island? Is there a Manta Ray Island? Cause I'd love to go there. If you don't know that,
welcome to the sun-drenched tropical paradise of Isle Dolphino. We're so pleased to welcome you to our beautiful home. Come enjoy a natural wonderland. Added the world's finest resort facilities, a spectacular amusement.
Come on, stop talking.
Seafood. Oh. On Isle Dolphino. Come relax and let us refresh your body and spirit.
Camping. Because their hands never go up like this. How did the TV just stop? You have some mad vision. Can you like stop time in your own vision? Like stop! Okay, we unstop. Baby hands! I don't know how old he is, but he's got baby hands. Oh my goodness, the seagulls are like so beautiful. Oh, I can't even hear the intro. There, now I can hear. Let's begin! And let's meet Mr. Baby Hand. Yeah. Oh, I already made I'm just gonna play at the top of the screen. Look at me! I'm a dance mover. I dance all day, I dance all night. In top screen. Look at me go! I did it. Me. Pete, stop staring at him. Pete, I think we need an umbrella.
The well-being of the princess in this.
Oh my goodness, his hands are tiny.
If you would, press over to that shore.
His hands are the size of his glasses. Not even the size of his eye. It's not like. Like. Toads look like they're wearing diapers. That's my way to get around town. No. I don't know the control. Stop diving! Jump! Wash yourself! Oh, wow! Oh, you're beautiful!
Power up complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from Gad Science Incorporated.
Be careful, Mario! It's gonna send your knowledge to your head! It's evil!
Subject identified as Mario.
Oh my goodness, guys! At the corner, this shows Mario being a Bowser. From like Mario 64.
Proceeding with user
instructions. Mario, run! It's gonna eat you!
Use the R button to shoot water from my
phone. I don't need to know.
If you press the R button all the way down, you can stop and shoot. You can then use the control stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the R button to hover in the air for a short time. If this tank is empty, no water can be stirred.
I already know how to do!
To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the R button. Instructions complete.
Whoa, how do you know this? No!
You want to run?
No!
Mario.
Same. That's the wrong button already. I'm nasty. Around here, I'm like,
as you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Dolphino using some paint-like substance.
I think someone is having a bad diarrhea.
And yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Dolphino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness. Expert chime scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the Shine Sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the Shine Gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario!
Objection!
Overruled! I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Dolphino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave.
Mario never gets to have a good vacation at all. Really? You have no proof!
this appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by...
I think you made it a middle, so your mouth shouldn't, like... problem. Widen and shrink. Like, metal doesn't do that.
It is a shine sprite. Shine sprites are the source of power on Isle Dolphino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the shine sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the Shine Sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario,
okay? Are being in the first place, how do you know what I look like? When you scan me, you have no eye. So it's like, are you scanning me with your mouth?
Our first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
You are so good. I'm glad. Where are they? There's No coin! Oh, there's a sign. I think the sign. Give me more! Where I am not. Wait, I know where I can get a blue coin.
Ugh.
I'm the doctor! I'm the doctor! Come back! I'm the doctor, I think! Where'd he go? My game just... It's not this board. the next board. And are the stars. Not as and first step, don't enter the stars in reading room. Lock. Lock. Yep, see, the board's still on since it's normal. This time, I don't understand why it does this. Just like, if you want to skip, sure, skip. I will show you though. It's pretty cool. I'm not gonna go to it. Skip the star. Very good. Don't waste the water. No. Can you hold up in this game? Because basically you can skip it. I'm gonna show you. Like if you never played this game and you're like, oh, I don't wanna skip to P. Standing on the top up there is kind of cool. Oh, maybe we can. I never actually made it up there. I think you can. Best option. Stay away from the I think you can actually skip home. show you Mario, like, fantastic trick. No, Mario, be careful. It took you forever to get up. Why did you want to be wet? It's burning in here. Mario could even die from, Mario can actually die from heat, like, from suns, like, sunburns. He can actually die from sunburns. There's a board and there's these monsters that can steal your hands. And when they do steal your hands, you need to get it back quickly, because if you don't, you're dead. Why are you dead? That's because you sunburn and then you die. Got sunburn. Scary. Thank you.